Carnival of Madness tour rolls through Uncasville, Connecticut on Wednesday, August 4th, and Holmdel, New Jersey, Thursday, August 5th. The tour features 10 Years, 7 Dust, Puddle of Mud, Chevelle, and headliner Shinedown. Shinedown drummer Barry Kirch talked about how the tour is going.
It's getting the Carnival vibe. You know, this is the first time we've done it. It's going to be a yearly tour, and the bands are going to change, but it's the first time, so we're getting the Carnival happening. It's definitely a lot of craziness, but anytime you put five rock bands together, it's going to be somewhat like a Carnival. Hopefully next year we'll have the clowns and elephants and things like that.
He also said that Shinedown took the Carnival part of the tour very seriously.
Yeah, we tried to make it as much as we could. We had costumes made by a good friend of ours, Cody, at Forgotten Saints out in LA, and she made us costumes, so we try to bring it to, you know, it's a theatrical kind of vibe to it.
Seven Dust, Puddle of Mud, and 10 Years echoed their pleasure with the tour.
Well, it's been kind of like, a family reunion. You know, we've toured with all these bands multiple times. So there's no real breaking the ice, so to speak. We kind of just jumped headfirst into it. We've been having a blast out here, man. It's been parking lot bash after parking lot bash, so I can't complain.
It's like summer camp.
Yeah.
Yeah.
But you get paid.
Crazy Carnival of Madness that, we get to hang with a lot of our friends and, play for a lot of people. It happens, when you put a lot of bands of this caliber together. Obviously, the synergy brings out a lot more people. So it's been good. The only thing that's not good is the heat's been a little much on these outdoor shows. It can be a little tough to get through it.
And as long as you don't, beat people up on the ticket price, you're going to deal out with a decent turnout. And we've actually had really, really good, crowds. I'm always the skeptic, I guess, and I'm always, you don't expect, as long as you don't expect much, whatever you get is kind of cool. So it's been nice to look out there and see a full house at 6 o'clock at night when you're jamming,
Carnival of Madness wraps August 27th in Kennewick, Washington at the Toyota Center, and Chevelle will attend despite words spoken from the stage by Pete Leffler in Philadelphia.
At the darkest hour never comes in the night. You can sleep with the